Hello friends, welcome back to SmartStudy. In this video, I will be discussing the puzzle with three parameters. So the level of question is quite high, and if you come across this kind of questions in preliminary examination, I suggest you not to try this. So if you get these kind of questions in main examination, you can try this. But then you can try even in preliminary examination, as there is a time limit for each section is 20 minutes. You can attend all the remaining questions on reasoning first, then you can try these kind of questions afterwards. So friends, while watching the video, pause the video. When you come across the question, then try to solve the question by yourself, then continue watching the video. So without wasting much time, let's go ahead. The question here is, 7 people, namely P, Q, R, S, T, U and V, like 7 different e-commerce websites, namely Amazon, Flipkart, Snapdeal, Jabong, Myntra and Paytm. So there are 7 persons, those 7 persons' names are given, and these 7 persons are going to like 7 different e-commerce websites. So but not necessarily in the same order, but not in the same order as given. Again, it is said that each people also work in the same office, but at a different department. So these 7 persons are going to work in the same office. In the same office they are going to work, but in the different departments on the basis of experience. So they are, on the basis of their experience, they are going to work in different departments of an office. And those departments are given, that is administration. It can be denoted with admin, marketing and sales, M&S, accounts, ACC, production, PO, quality management, QM, and human resource, HR, and public relations, PR. So these are the short forms which we can use, but then, it is not wrong if you are using the full forms as well. But while writing, you can write admin, M&S, ACC, PO, QM, HR, and PR. So you can write in that way, but that saves you a little time. Alright, but not in the same order, as given. Each person also like different cars, namely Audi, BMW, Ford, Fiat, Hyundai, Chevrolet and Ferrari. So these 7 persons like 7 different cars, 7 different e-commerce websites, and these 7 persons are working in 7 different departments in an office. So here we need to find out who likes which e-commerce website and who is working in which department of the same office and who likes which color, car. So here note is given, each person has been allocated to a department as per increasing order of experience, with the one in admining being the least experienced, whilst the one in PR, that is public relation, being the most experienced. So see here friends, so admin is the least experienced and public relations is the highest experienced. So therefore, here we need to take in that order, that is public relations, HR, QM, quality management, then PO, that is production, then accounts, then marketing and sales, and administration, that is admin. So we have to take in that order. So the lowest one here is admin and the highest one is public relationship. So we have to take in that order. So anyhow, we have to take one data as the basis. So that is why I'm just going to keep this data as the basis, because this is the lowest experience, this is the highest experience. So immediately next to highest experience with regard to admin is marketing and sales, and it goes on. So let's try to do it. So T neither has the least experience than the one who likes Snapdeal. It is said that T neither has the least experience than the one who likes Snapdeal. It means that T is not having less experience compared to the person who likes Snapdeal. So therefore, if Snapdeal is here, so I cannot substitute T here. So T has to be above Snapdeal. So Snapdeal's above T has to come. Why? Because T is having more experience compared to the person who likes Snapdeal. So we need to understand the language here. Than the one who likes Snapdeal. It is said than the one who likes Snapdeal. So therefore, T has to be above Snapdeal. So T has to be above Snapdeal. The next information is T neither has the least experience. So we know very well the person who is working in administration department is having the least experience, and the person who works in public relation is having more experience. So it is said that T neither has the least experience. It means that T cannot be in the administration department. So T should not be in administration department, nor he works in QM. So QM is nothing but quality management. We know very well quality management. So T does not work even in quality management as well. So therefore, T should not be in quality management as well. So T should not be here. The next information is Q does not work in quality management. So Q does not work in quality management. It is said that Q is not going to work in quality management. So we are not supposed to substitute Q here. So therefore, neither Q nor T works in quality management. The next information is the one who likes Flipkart does not work in PO. So PO, we know very well, it is production department. So the person who likes Flipkart does not work in PO, that is production department. So therefore, production department person doesn't like Flipkart. So therefore, Flipkart should not be here. So Flipkart should not be here. The next information is the one who likes Myntra has more experience than the one who likes Fiat. So the person who likes Fiat, the person who likes Myntra is having more experience. The person who likes Myntra has more experience compared to the person who likes Fiat car. So therefore, if I'm going to substitute Fiat here, so Myntra can be in any of the above places. So below Fiat, Myntra should not come, because we have arranged these informations based on their experiences. The next information is the one in quality management likes Chevrolet. So it is said that the person who works in quality management likes Chevrolet car. So therefore, it's a direct statement. I have to substitute Chevrolet here in quality management. So Chevrolet car person would be working in quality management. The next information is the person who likes Jabong also likes Hyundai car. It is said that the person who likes Jabong likes the Hyundai car as well. So therefore, we don't know where is Jabong and where is Hyundai. That is why I'm just going to write this information here. So the person who likes Jabong also likes Hyundai car. So this person also likes Hyundai car. So, but we are not sure where is Jabong and Hyundai. So, or Jabong or Hyundai, we cannot substitute this unless we don't understand at least one information to be substituted. All right. The next one is person who have least experience and most experience like BMW and Ferrari car respectively. It is said that the person who is having less experience likes BMW, and the person who is having more experience will be liking Ferrari car. So the person who is having the less experience is administration department. So this person likes BMW car, and the person who is having the most experienced person is working in public relations. So he will be liking the Ferrari car. So Ferrari car will be for the person who is working in public relations. The next information is only one person has less experience than you. So only one person is having the less experience than you. So see here, friends, if I am going to substitute you here, so only this person is having the less experience compared to you. Why? Because we have arranged this information based on their experiences. So you is having more experience, only one person, that is administration person. After administration person, marketing and sales person is experienced. So therefore, after you, only one person is least experienced compared to you. The next information is V likes Paytm and has more experience than the one who likes Amazon. So it is said that V likes Paytm, and it is said that, and V is having more experience than the person who likes Amazon. So V is having more experience. So therefore, if I substitute Amazon here, so V can be here, who is liking Paytm. So V has to come above Amazon person. Okay, the next information is S has less experience than the one in PO. So we know very well, PO is nothing but production department. So S is having less experience than the person who works in PO, production department. So production department less than this department is accounts and administration, because we have already substituted U in marketing and sales. So if we have to substitute S, either S can be here or here. Why? Because S is having less experience than the person who works in production department. So therefore, S can be either here or here. and it is said that, but more experienced than the one who likes Snapdeal. So SC is having more experience than the one who likes Snapdeal. See here friends, I cannot substitute S here. Why? Because if I substitute S here, so Snapdeal has to come here. That is not possible. Why? Because we cannot go below, I mean, administration is the least experience. So therefore, I have only one choice. S has to be here. So Snapdeal can be either here or here. So we are not sure about it. So that is why I'm just going to keep this information. All right. The next information is the one who has less experience than you likes eBay. The person who is having less experience than you likes eBay. So only one person is having less experience compared to you. So that is the person who is working in administration department. So this person likes eBay. So therefore, eBay has to be here. So eBay has to be here. And again, see here friends. So S has less experience than PO. So S is having less experience than PO. We have correctly substituted. But more experience than the one who likes Snapdeal. So Snapdeal could be either on marketing and sales and administration. But then, because we have substituted eBay in administration department, so Snapdeal cannot be here. Then only one chance, Snapdeal has to be here. So Snapdeal has to be in marketing and sales department. I hope you got the point. So the next information is, only one person has more experience than P. So only one person is having more experience than P. So if I am going to substitute P here, then only one person, that is this person, is having more experience compared to P. So the next information is P does not like Audi. So P doesn't like Audi car. So P doesn't like Audi car. So we have substituted correctly. P is having, I mean, only one person is having more experience compared to P means. So we have to substitute P here. Why? Because this is the only person who is having more experience compared to P. So, P does not like Audi. So, P does not like Audi. This is one more information. The next information, Audi should not be here. That is correct. The next information is, the one in marketing and sales likes Ford. So, the person who works in marketing and sales like Ford car. So, therefore, Ford has to be here. Okay. The next information is, the one in HR likes Jabong. So HR person likes Jabong. So we know very well, Jabong person likes Hyundai car as well. So therefore, we know P is working in HR. HR is human resource. So therefore, this person likes Jabong and this person likes Hyundai car as well. So this is not required anymore. The last information is, only two people have more experience than the person who likes Amazon. So, if I am going to substitute Amazon here, so then only two people, this person and this person, is having more experience compared to Amazon. So, this is correct. So, only two person, if I am going to substitute Amazon in quality and quality management, then only two persons are having more experience compared to Amazon. So, therefore, only these two persons are having more experience compared to Amazon. Okay. If we can substitute any information, see friends. So Flipkart cannot be here. Flipkart can be here. So see here friends, above Amazon, we and Paytm has to come. So Amazon is here. Above Amazon, we and Paytm has to come, because this we person is having more experience compared to the person who likes Amazon. So therefore, Amazon is here. I cannot substitute we and Paytm here. So if I cannot substitute we and Paytm here, I have only one choice. We should be here and Paytm person must be here. So this is also done. This is also not required. So see here friends, it is said that T is having more experience compared to Snapdeal person. So T is having more experience compared to Snapdeal person. So Snapdeal is here. T can be either here, here or here. But then T cannot be substituted here. Why? Because already S is here. Again, T cannot be substituted here. Why? Because T cannot come here. It is given in the information that T should not be here. If T cannot be here, I mean, more than T is more experienced compared to Snapdeal. So T should be either here or here. If T cannot be here, then only one choice we have is T should be here. So this is also over. And the Q. See here friends, Q cannot be here. Q cannot be in this floor. If Q cannot be here, then only one choice we have is Q should be here. And only one person is left out. P, Q, R. R is left out. R must be here. So if Flipkart doesn't come here, only one choice, Flipkart has to be here. So Flipkart has to be here. So this is also done. So see here, friends, Myntra is more, the person who likes Myntra is more experienced compared to the person who likes Fiat car. So therefore, if I'm going to substitute Myntra here, so Myntra can be only one choice we have is Myntra should be here. So Myntra is more experienced compared to the person who likes Fiat car. So Fiat car should be here. Only one car is left out, that is Audi. Audi is left out, Audi has to be here. Audi has to be here. So this is all about this arrangement, friends. This might have taken more long time. So friends, this is why I have suggested you in the beginning itself not to try this kind of questions in preliminary examination. Only if you have more amount of time and if you have no questions to solve for, then only you try these kind of questions in your preliminary examination. Otherwise, it is suggested to try these kind of questions only in main examination. I hope you enjoyed watching this session. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day ahead. So before ending up this session, I request you to subscribe to my channel, like the video, share the video with your friends. And if you have any doubts, please let me know in the comment box. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day.